And I realize that I'm not perfect, but I found out I'm not what I used to be. I tried to make heaven all by myself, and I found out that Jesus, He's the one for me. Lord, I want to live holy. Anybody else just want to live holy? Somebody would just lift their hands up and just begin to talk to the Lord. Just ask the Lord to do something in your life. Just ask the Lord to help you to submit the truth. Just ask the Lord to help you to get out the way so you can be who He wants you to be. Just ask the Lord, amen, to show you who you are. Show you your things that need to be gotten right. Show you where you need to be delivered at. Show you that you need a greater commitment. Mold me, mold me. Come on and clap your hands and give God praise. Man, I'm just so glad to be up on this 53. I think about the time that I wasted that He could have took me. See, y'all ain't seeing it the way I'm seeing it. While I was out there serving the devil, smoking dope, cussing, lying, hoeing, y'all don't want to hear me, drinking, doing all kinds of stuff. But I thank God that He knew the end about it at the beginning. He saw me afar off. While I was dirty, He already knew I was going to be clean. That's powerful. Ain't that powerful? Ain't that powerful? What? Dedicated I was to the things of my flesh. But how much more am I dedicated to the things of God? I'm not what I want to be, but thank God.